First at 11, a Youngstown man is in the Campbell City Jail tonight on drug trafficking charges. Campbell police say 34-year-old Nathan-Lopez-Logan-Junior was pulled over about 1:30 this afternoon for a traffic violation on Coitsville Road. Police searched his car and found about 12 ounces of cocaine packaged in small bags, heroin, and about $1,000 in cash. Logan's bond was later set at $103,250. He's set to be arraigned Tuesday morning in Campbell Municipal Court.